on an Alvarez, but I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck, you shouldn't have.
No, he's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north.
Oh, squatters. God damn it. They were waiting for me.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please? What else can you tell me?
Men coming!
He wears a green coat. He looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
Now I hear you. St. John out. Okay, here we go. Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, I want you to stop by the hot springs and have a little fun. Is that it?
Hey!
Just looking around.
saw something.
You want to drink something warm, something red, thick and chewy? Maybe I can help you. Come on, sorry, son of a bitch.
Someone's here!
Burn, you asshole.
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Falls.
All right. I'll see if I can track him.
Later.
open up. I've seen him around.
Wait a sec, I got it.
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's up?
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.